Namaste, welcome to this session solving problems based on mathematical modeling of mechanical systems. At the end of this session, students will be able to solve problems based on mathematical modeling of mechanical systems. So let us see mathematical models: differential equation model and transfer function model. Differential equation model also referred as time domain model, and transfer function model is also referred as frequency domain model. It is called as time domain model because representations of the system are in terms of function of time. Transfer function model is known as frequency domain model because the representations of the system are in terms of function of frequency. In differential equation model, dynamics of the system represented in terms of differential equations, and in case of transfer function model, dynamics of the system represented in terms of Laplace transform expression. Let us see importance of Laplace transform and transfer function. The transformation technique relating the time functions to frequency dependent function of a complex variable is called as the Laplace transformation technique. It is useful in solving linear differential equations and analyzing control systems. The transfer function gives mathematical models of all system components and overall system. Individual analysis of various system components is also easy and possible by using the transfer function approach. Transfer function. It is defined as the ratio of Laplace transform of output response of the system to the Laplace transform of input excitations with zero initial conditions. Now let us consider a system with input in time domain as r of t and respective output response c of t. Then to find out Laplace transform, input is denoted as capital R of s and output is denoted as capital C of s. So the Laplace transform for this diagram is given as Laplace transform T of s is equal to Laplace transform of output divided by Laplace transform of input equal to C of s divided by R of s. Now let us see mathematical modeling of translational motion. So obtain differential equation and transfer function for given mechanical translation system. So we have an example here which we have seen in the last session. So take a pause here and recall and write differential equation. So for the given diagram, f of t is equal to m d square x by dt square for the mass plus b into dx by dt for a damper plus kx for the spring. So taking Laplace transform on both sides, we will get, now taking x of s common, we will get the equation as given below. Then to find out transfer function, x of s divided by f of s, where x of s is output and f of s is input, equal to 1 upon m s square plus b s plus k. So this is the equation of transfer function of the given system. So let us see mathematical modeling of rotational motion. So obtain differential equation and transfer function for given mechanical rotational system. So this is the example which you have already seen in the last session. So take a pause here and find out differential equation and free body diagram. So writing the equation here, we will get, so taking Laplace transform on both sides, we will get, so taking theta of s common, we will get the equation, and to find out the transfer function, output upon input, that is theta s upon t of s, equal to 1 upon j s square plus b s plus k. So this is the equation of transfer function of a rotational system. Now obtain differential equation and transfer function for given mechanical translation system. So let us find out differential equations. So So applying the Newton's law of motion, which we have already seen, to the m1, so the equation becomes f of t m1 d square x2 by dt square plus, here now we have a spring which has a displacement x2 as well as x1, so equation becomes k2 into x2 minus x1. Now taking Laplace transform on both sides, we have f of s is equal to m1 s square x2 of s plus k2 into the bracket x2 of s minus x1 of s. Taking x2 of s common here, we get, so this is the equation 1. Then applying Newton's law of motions to mass m2, where you can find there is no force applied, so 0 is equal to m2 d square x1 by dt square plus spring k2 having displacement x1 and x2 as it is connected to m2 here. So we are considering k2 x1 minus x2, then k1 into x1. But taking Laplace transform on both sides, we get 0 is equal to m2 s square x1 of s plus k2 into the bracket x1 of s minus x2 of s plus k1 x1 of s. So by taking x1 of s common here from the above equation, we get, now let us find out the value for x2 of s. So taking k2 x2 of s at other side will give us x2 of s is equal to x1 of s into the bracket m2 s square plus k1 plus k2 divided by k2. Now let us put equation 3 in equation 1 to find out the transfer function. So let us consider equation 1 again, that is f of s. Let us put value of x2 into this equation. Now let us find out transfer function by dividing x1 of s by f of s. So the equation gives us x1 of s by f of s is equal to k2 divided by m2 s square plus k1 plus k2 into the bracket m1 s square plus k2 minus k2 square bracket complete. So this is the transfer function. Now let us have one more example based on rotational motion. So obtain differential equation and transfer function for given mechanical rotational system. So this is the given diagram. So let us find out equation for the inertia J1. So that will give us torque T of T is equal to J1 d square theta 1 by dt square plus k theta 1 minus theta 2. Now let us take Laplace transform of the above equation. So that will give us T of S. So this is the equation 1. Now let us find out the differential equation for inertia 2, that is J2. Now taking Laplace transform on both sides, that will give us, now taking theta 2 of S common, that will give us, now let us take equation 2 again here and let us find out the value of theta 1 of S, that will give us. Now to find out transfer function, let us put the equation 3 in equation 1. So let us bring equation 1 again here. So equation becomes, now to find out the transfer function, let us divide theta 2 of s by t of s. So that will give us k by j2 s square plus bs plus k into j1 s square plus k minus k square. So in this way we can find out differential equations and transfer function, and hence we can find out the mathematical modeling for translational and rotational system. These are references. Thank you.